Hey, it's Joanna. Do you ever feel hangry? When you've not eaten in a while, you may feel depression. You give short responses.
No.
You might be angry and frustrated. You keep announcing that you're hungry.
I'm so hungry.
You're super impatient. And you can't concentrate.
What's that one now?
You keep making silly mistakes. And perhaps you slur your speech. So why so hangry? Let's find out. Nutrients in our bloodstream help balance our blood glucose levels. When those nutrients break down, our blood glucose begins to fluctuate a bit. In our brain, it depends on glucose to function properly. When blood glucose begins to drop, simple things can become difficult when you're hungry. Also, when our blood glucose levels drop, sometimes our body releases adrenaline into the body, which causes a fight or flight situation, also known as stress. So how do we fix this? First, don't eat junk food. It causes the blood glucose to rise really fast and then you have a sudden crash. Second, eat nutrient-dense foods like oatmeal or fruits and vegetables. They'll keep you satiated longer. Third, don't skip any meals. Keep them 4 to 6 hours apart to keep your stomach full and happy. I hope that helped. So here's to a happier and less hangry you. This is Joanna signing off.